Mary Wigman was a luminary in the burgeoning of a new contemporary dance form in Germany. Devotees flocked to her concerts and to her schools to study with the famous dancer. Her interest in mysticism reflects German folkish and romantic ideas about the power of nature, the irrational, and the supernatural. Wigman refers to these ideas in her Hexentanz, or witch dance. Hoyer's best-known work is Affectos, Humanos. Created in 1962, Affectos, Humanos blends dance expressionism and abstraction. In this suite of five solos, each section is inspired by a different emotion: vanity, greed, hate, fear, and love. Hanya Holm was a protege of Mary Wigman. She danced in Wigman's company and was a master teacher at her school in Germany. With Wigman's encouragement and financial backing from Saul Hurock, Holm opened the New York Wigman School of the Dance in 1931 and shortly thereafter formed a touring company. Nikolais abandoned the theatrical presentation of linear time, storytelling, and what he called typical boy-girl narratives. Instead, he concentrated on the elements of motion, time, and space. Nikolais was heralded as a theatrical wizard during his 50-year choreographic career. Lewis's choreography requires its dancers to be equal partners with the music and to use movement as an additional musical voice. Lewis implores his dancers to make it appear that the movement initiates the sound by anticipating or alighting on the music's beat. This creates a performance dynamic that is part of Lewis's signature as a choreographer and performer.